Hello, I'm Dr. Chua.
I'm Dr. Michelle.
Okay, today we are going to answer questions on lip filler. I suppose this is the top six FAQ, right? That
yes,
people want to know.
Top six.
Okay.
Okay. Will lip fillers last more than a year?
Last more than a year? Usually not. Lip filler generally lasts about 6 months. And if you happen to talk a lot, sometimes it lasts a little bit shorter. 3-4 months is gone. Yep.
I agree.
Okay, next. Can lip filler cause blindness? Wow, that's a loaded question.
The short answer is no.
Yeah, supposed to be do it correctly. Nothing will happen.
Yes, yeah. It's pretty far from the eye.
The long and condensed answer is?
The long and condensed answer is that fillers can cause a very rare risk of fillers is that it can cause embolization. So if it embolizes a vessel, and then if the filler travels in the blood vessels or elsewhere in the body, then it can cause problems as well. So that's why I say never say never.
Okay, let's do the next one.
Can lip fillers be reversed?
Be reversed, yes, absolutely, it can be reversed. There's an enzyme called hyaluronidase, which we inject into the same spot as a filler, and the filler will dissolve. Yeah, so it's entirely reversible.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
After lip fillers, can I piss?
Why not? Okay, but the correct answer is I try to tell my patients to avoid kissing for the rest of the day. At least because kissing can increase a bit of swelling, and then we don't want the fillers to go to places in case the kiss is a little bit more intense than we can imagine. That is a funny answer. Is that right, Dr. Chua?
Yes, that's right. After lip filler, can you eat mala? Oh, looks like mala is the hottest topic.
Dr. Chua likes mala.
Yes, I love mala. Yeah. After lip filler, the problem is your lip will be numb for about 2-3 hours, and if you consume mala immediately, you can't taste it, so you can appreciate it. So it may be good or bad depending on whether you like mala or not. It can be eaten, yeah, just that no issues at all. No issues
you
at all.
May be so happy and forget to stop, and then you could be, very mala.
Yes. Okay, the last one is lip filler.
Vegan.
Vegan, no.
Can you eat lip fillers? What's the question?
Yes.
Can we eat lip fillers?
Yeah, I suppose you can just eat it.
Okay, the question is can people who are vegan have lip fillers injected, is it?
Probably.
Mm. Yeah, okay, Dr. Chua.
Is the material made of vegan material or?
Yeah.
What's vegan?
Vegan is people that cannot consume meat, including eggs, including cheese, including milk. Mm. But I suppose lip filler is made of hyaluronic acid, and the hyaluronic acid is made in the lab.
It's so synthetic,
yes. There's zero animal material inside. Mm. So I suppose, I don't know.
I think it is lab vegan.
Lab vegan. Yes. Please do not eat it. You have to inject it because it's very expensive.
Okay.
All right.
That's it.
Okay, bye. Thank you very much.